too many people know about Olympic shooters. In fact, most other Olympians don't even realize that, you know, we have shooting in the Olympics. So it was really a great honor to be selected. There's a lot of shooters in the country, and the internet is what got me elected, because the word went out over the wire, and everybody responded and voted for me. And I really appreciate anybody that supported and voted for me.
Lones, when did you begin your career, and how many Olympic events or Olympic games did you participate in?
Well, I actually began shooting, I hate to tell you, back in 1949. But as far as Olympics are concerned, I shot in 1964, 68, 72, and won medals in 64 and 72. And I made the 80 team to go to Moscow, and that's the one we didn't get to go. And then in 88, I was the team captain. So I was a part of five Olympic Games.
Remarkable Hall of Fame career. Lones, you've been a great shooter for many decades. For a newcomer getting involved in the sport, do you have two or three bits of wisdom, bits of advice for them?
Well, it's a tough sport. It's like anything else you do. It takes a tremendous amount of work and effort. I would say find a junior program in your area and set your sights high. Olympic Games are certainly the epitome of the sport. And along the way, get a scholarship, go to an NCAA collegiate program, and work hard. Don't be afraid to dream.
Thank you very much, and congratulations on your election to the Olympic Hall of Fame.
Thank you very much.